let someone take your brain and play.
You know what it's like to be unmade.
You know that I do.
She'll break it. We'll need the bag of bullets.
Time to go.
Go where?
I'll tell you on the way. Can you fly one of those jets?
I've blood on you!
She a spy too? They start that young?
I did.
She's only six.
You were even younger.
Can he wipe out that much red? Dracov's daughter.
Budapest all over again!
You and I remember Budapest very different.
Bullets, arrows.
Papa, why did you take him? He means you no harm.
Not yet, but in time. He is born with the heart of a fighter.
We told about this.
Settle down.
No, I have no intention of settling down. This man killed my uncle, and he's still out there.
Remember Ben Parker? The old man you shot down in cold blood?
What does it matter to you anyway?
Everything!
We won.
Just lay it out. It's just me and you.
We're okay. It's just me and you.
How are you guys planning on beating them? Together. We'll lose. And we'll do that together, too.
I said we'd lose. You said we'll do that together, too. And guess what, Cap? We lost. And you weren't there.
I just feel you.
I am Iron Man.
And I am Iron Man.
You didn't see that coming?
You didn't see that coming.
For the record, this is what making things worse looks like. They're dangerous.
They surely are. The whole world knows it. Every world knows all.
We get into a situation like this again, what happens then?
They'll come back.
Why?
Because we'll leave.
Is this my color?
I chose my path, you chose the way of the hero. And they found you amusing for a while.
The people of this city. But the one thing they love more than a hero
is to see a hero fail, fall, die trying. In spite of everything you've done for them, eventually they will hate you. Why bother?
I am issuing an arrest warrant for the masked vigilante known
as Spider-Man.
Too bad about that spider guy. Too bad he's disappeared. Seems like everybody really needs him.
Peter, where are you going?
She told me there was great power.
There must also come great
responsibility.
Responsibility.
Comes great responsibility.
Who am I?
Spider-Man.
I'm Spider-Man then.
You're the only friend I've ever really made after Peter died.
Other than Hobie, right?
That's different.
Yeah? How's that?
I don't know. You and me, it's...
We're the same. In the important ways, you know?
In every other universe, Gwen Stacy falls for Spider-Man.
Of each other's lives.
And in every other universe, it doesn't end well.
Heart to heart. Heart to heart. Heart to heart.
Don't know when to give up, do you?
I can do this all day. I can do this all day. I can do this all day. I can do this all day.
Yeah, I know. I know.
But I said fine.
Stay with me.
I hunted down the man who I thought did it. I wanted him dead. I got what I wanted.
You like beating on girls? You like beating on old men?
Hey, pal, just keep on walking. You're in the wrong place, buddy.
When was the last time you were in Queens? Ask your question, man.
You gonna kill me too? Remember Ben Parker? The old man you shot down in cold blood?
He has a star tattoo on his head.
I love you.
I love you 3,000.
I lost Gwen, my she was my MJ. I couldn't save her. I'm never gonna be able to forgive myself for that.
What's your name?
You don't know my name?
No, I know your name. I just wanna know if you know your name.
Peter. Parker.
Peter Parker.
Oh, lovely.
Yeah, they're beautiful, right?
They're beautiful.
They were nice.
I know, you're beautiful.
I'm sorry.
No, it's impressive. They actually held together very well.
Big house. It's funny that I only ever see two of you. It's almost like the studio couldn't afford another X-Men.
I thought you saw me with your ears.
And you are...
Negasonic Teenage Warhead.
Negasonic Teenage... What the shit?
Yukio Wade.
What in the fuck, Knuckles, is this?
She's my girlfriend, you intolerant shit.
Whoa! Pump the hate brakes, Fox and Friends. I'm just surprised anyone would date you. Especially Pinkie Pie from My Little Pony.
I like this guy.
I will shoot your fucking cat.
I'm a teenage girl. I'd rather be anywhere than here.
It's 27:50.
I never carry a wallet while I'm working. Ruins the lines in my suit.
Oh.
But how about a crisp high five?
Okay.
Merry Christmas.
We'll learn in the worst of ways that I have some hard spots too. That came out wrong.
Fighting on the skyline. Oh, we had it.
playing with the boys. And I watched everything they did and taught myself to do it better.
The watch.
Great.
Hang on a minute.
Clint, somebody is taking notes on your family.
What?
Clint Barton, wife, Laura, daughter, Lila, age 14, son, Cooper, age 16, son,
Nate.
Kate, get out of there now.
What? Why?
That light's an alarm. It's a silent alarm for people that can't hear.
Oh my God.
It is Maya's apartment. All right, I'm coming. I'm coming.
How old are you?
No. But if you, or anyone, comes after me, my family, it'll be the last thing that you do. You have my word.
What?
You didn't see that coming?
Well, I played 18. Shot 18. Whoa. Just can't seem to miss.
Whoa.